In just a few days, folks are hopefully going to be finishing up their taxes and sending them off to Uncle Sam.
But what about folks who simply don't have the money to pay the IRS or the State Department of Revenue? What do you do about that? Arthur Mondale joins us live with the answer. Good morning, Arthur.
Well, for those folks, apply for an IRS installment plan or a repayment agreement ASAP, because Uncle Sam is going to get his money some way or another. Mr. E. Privat, owner of Liberty Tax on Jonestown Road, you could not agree more with that statement, right?
Most definitely. You want to be proactive with the IRS. The last thing you want to do is to owe taxes and wake up one day to find out that your wages have been garnished or your checking account's been frozen and your funds taken. Be proactive. Work out an arrangement with the IRS so that you can make a payment plan that fits your budget.
Okay, so first, file an automatic extension, but you also need to try to pay as much on the balance as you can. Paying as much as possible now means the amount of interest and penalties will be less. Now, in addition, based on your circumstance, you could qualify for a temporary delay in repayment. That's good news, and this means working out a payment alternative with the IRS, but you got to call or visit ASAP. Installments are usually a one-time fee of $105, and then monthly payments are determined by the IRS. There are also options that include financing your repayment amount through a loan. Take a listen to this tip.
We do have the flexibility to work with taxpayers on a case-by-case basis so that they can meet their federal income tax liability without putting excessive financial hardship on them.
Now, some folks are more strapped than others. Now, for the low income, we're talking about repayment options as low as $43 a month. But again, that amount still has to be repaid. That's the latest. Back to you in the studio.
All right. Thanks so much, Arthur. Don't forget, you can get your tax questions answered tonight on our evening newscast. We have tax experts in studio manning the phones. Not now, though. That starts tonight at 5 o'clock.